today's project is gonna be kitchen towel ladder made with just this piece of 1x6 wood. So let's see the process. I have two pieces from that main pieces that I cut two pieces from it, 2 by 1 by 42 1/4 roughly. This is gonna be cut into some smaller pieces, and two of those are gonna be 16 inches, and we're gonna be needing 3 8-inch. So I'm gonna be cutting that on the miter saw now. I will trim this edge first, so that way I know that I'm measuring from a straight edge instead of a crooked one, so I have perfect measurements. So now we're gonna make the layout of where the steps of the ladder are gonna go. So we have our two vertical pieces here. So the first one is gonna go in 3 inches. The second one is gonna go at 8 inches. And the third one is gonna go at 13 inches. And that's from the center of the wood right here. So I'm gonna assemble it right here, so you have an idea how this is gonna look. I'm gonna give you a preview how this is going to look. We have the markings on each side. Thank you.
to the idea of how this is going to go.
There you see it. Pretty easy. Now we're going to put some glue on the ends of these pieces of wood. And we're going to put nails through them, or brat nails. You can use really small nails or brat nails, that's up to you. This is how it's looking right now. I still have to get some details here and put some wood putty and sand it completely, and then we're gonna stain it. And that should be it. This can be put on your kitchen, your little kitchen towels for decoration.